welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to be teaching my dad how to play Minecraft. So, let's play. Create.
It's taking a long time.
Yeah. And this is the man who races in the tank. So you need to hold it like that.
Can you see me? Can you see me?
No. So there's some tips right there. It's the loading, so you can read those.
Mm-hmm.
For some tips, and then come on, and you played this before, okay? So you remember what to do. Okay, so press create map, and then look down. That's the map. Then look back up. You see that? Go to the chest. There. You can then tap on it, put that on the chest, and then so tap the pickaxe, and then press here, and then you can leave all of those for later. So now you can find a spot where to live. Well, it has to be near trees. There's trees behind you. If you want to swim, double tap the forward button. Double tap. And then you're swimming. See, that's you. Then here. Then press that. And then you're in land. See, trees. So get your... Press a empty space. And then double tap to sprint. Then you can go to a tree and then punch it down. That one. Well, this is a cool world. And then you can just go here. And then hold it. Then collect it. Collect the wood. You need to go closer. Then three dots. Three dots down here. There. And here. Okay, then three dots. Then press oak wood. There. And then again. Then press that. Press once. X. Then you can place it somewhere.
Okay.
What you're holding right now, place just right there. Then tap on it. Now I have three spots to craft. Then look, you can craft swords, these, and that's a shield. So now you can keep on punching the tree. That won't work. You have to focus on one block. Then again. Then move forward.
That's
flying. Because that's the physics of Minecraft. Yeah, you're going to need to stack up. So press the dirt. And then, so you do this. Right.